Hi, I'm Pat Catch. Here we are at Court Susan Longland at Roland Garros, the home of the French Open, and it's perfect conditions for today's play.
Bienvenue sur le Court Susan Longland, mesdames, messieurs. Ce match d'exhibition se déroulera en une manche. À droite de la chaise, Pat Catch. À gauche de la chaise, Roger Federer. Cash a choisi de servir. Reprise. Au cercle. Prêt. Joué. 15-0.
And that's not a shot that he's going to be happy with. Second serve now. Sometimes you see these guys and it just looks so easy. Almost like it's a video game. Game point now.
Jeu 4. Premier jeu. Premier.
Second serve. Pushed it just fractionally wide. Game point now.
Je fédère. Un jeu partout. Première manche.
Absolutely phenomenal. Wow. Yeah, I just stood in and smacked that forehand as hard as he could.
Zero 30.
That is great play. Break point. Now that is absolute perfection. Clever play, getting into the net there. Game point now. Oh, yes, please. That's what you want. So then just floating it wide. Game point now. Forehand.
15 partout.
Oh no. Game point now.
Jeu fédéral qui mène 4 jeux à 2, première.
Going right at the moment, isn't it? Game point now.
Je cap. 4 jeux à 3, première manche.
Oh, that's just too easy. Point now.
Partout.
isn't that just unbelievable tennis? Match point. So here we are, Roger Federer, overall clearly in control of his fate throughout this match. A well played match by the Swiss.